Good afternoon to you all. Today it's I, Cadet Shakil, going to introduce the activities of today's session. And with the cadets of Class 12, we are going to have some of the VPSC sessions, and which is going to be held at after exactly 1 month of this same date. And here are the our some of friends who is going to have some of the like synonyms, antonyms. And our first friend, Cadet Vagish. He is going to brief you about some of the antonyms. And second friend is Kalmesh, who is going to describe you about some of the synonyms. And also the third speaker is Cadet Prasanna. He is also going to speak about different synonyms which have got same meanings. And the last speaker is Cadet Sagar, who is going to tell you about how to improve the sentences of the UPSC questions. And now I request Cadet Vagish to continue the topic.
Good morning to all. Now I am Vagish. Going to familiarize you all with my two words and their antonyms. First word is profane, and options are sacred, artless, rigid, and aspersion. Correct answer is sacred. A.
Sacred.
And the second word is abstruse. Options are crazy, calm, obvious, and boundless. The correct answer is C. Obvious. Thank you.
Good afternoon, friends. Today I am going to tell the similar synonyms in the sentence which given in the options. First one is, the engineer roughed out his ideas on a piece of paper while he talked. The options are shaped, rough, rejected, drew a quick plan, described in inaccurately. The correct answer option is drew a quick plan.
Read it.
The engineer roughed out his ideas on a piece of paper while he talked. The answer is drew a quick plan. This is the similar to the rough out. The second one is, after weeks of frantic activity, the ground was ready for a big match. The options are
frenetic.
The options are A. Strenuous. B. Hurried. C. Excited. D. Hectic. The answer is D. Hectic.
Good afternoon to you all. Today it's me, Prasanna. I want to tell you some of the words and their meanings, because these questions are frequently asked in the NDA exam. My first word is tepid. It means lukewarm or mildly warm. The next word is probity, which means honesty as well as integrity. And my third word is musty, which means stale or rotten or bad smelling. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I am Cadet Sagar, and I have two examples of sentence improvement. The first example is, you must explain as to why you were late. The options are about why, on why and no improvement. The word as to why should be substituted by why. So the improved sentence now is, you must explain why you were late. And the second example is, you would have sanctioned my leave if I applied a week earlier. The options are, I have applied, I had applied, I would have applied, and D, no improvement. The word I applied should be substituted by I had applied. And the improved sentence now is, he would have sanctioned my leave if I had applied a week earlier.